My name is Dr. Gloria Carr. I'm from the University of Memphis Lorenberg College of Nursing in the United States. I joined this conference actually from an email invite and decided to submit a paper because of its global focus and focus on technology and innovation. Since I've been here, I have been engaged with colleagues from all over the world. It's just been a phenomenal experience. Some of the people I've met are from Africa, Elizabethtown, which was very exciting because I went to Botswana last year, and one of the people that I met in Botswana was actually from the town that, the colleagues that I met are from. I've met people from Hong Kong, and I've also met people from the United States, so that's been very nice. I would recommend my colleagues and anyone in the healthcare profession to actually be a part of this because it is such a wealth of information that we receive while I've been here, and just the collegial touching of individuals who are providing healthcare on various levels, some and most of them in academia, some on the practice side. So it's just been a wonderful time in such a short period.